In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create this grungy dissolving text effect in Adobe Photoshop. Stay tuned to find out.
Studio Shepherd.
So the first thing we're going to do is create our text. So select the type tool, click anywhere on your canvas, and I'm going to type in my text dissolve. And we can change the color to white. And make sure you have your text selected. And then we can change the color. Now, with your text selected, hover over the corner and we're just going to scale this up to something like that. And I'm going to drag it to the center. Now, holding Command or Control and selecting one of these corner anchor points, we can drag this up to distort it, and holding shift is going to keep it in line. And I'm going to do something like that, which is going to give it the slanted look that I'm going for. Once you're done, in the layers, right click and select rasterize type. And then I'm going to change the blend mode to dissolve. After that, we're going to select the smudge tool, which is under the blur tool in the left hand panel. And this is where we can start to distort our text and give it that dissolving look that we're going for. Now we can also refine this even more by having our text layer selected and creating a clipping mask. And then I'm going to select the brush tool, making sure it's set to black and the opacity around 50%. And then we can just brush some of these edges, which is just going to help refine it and help blend our text a little bit more into the background. And that's how to create this grungy dissolving text effect in Adobe Photoshop. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest design tips. I'll see you in the next video.